Hello, John. Let's go, girl.
John.
I don't think I'm going bounty hunting again.
I don't think you should have gone to begin with.
I am never good enough, am I? Enjoy the house I paid for. With bounties. How you getting on, son?
Fine, sir.
What are you doing?
Reading. And, playing with the dog.
Wanna go fishing or something?
Not particularly. I don't really like fishing.
You do like eating, though, right? 'Cause we gotta find some food. Come on. Let's head this way to the stream.
Okay, sir.
Why you gotta be like that?
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Do you wish I was more like you?
Like me? No. But let's keep going.
Can Rufus come fishing?
Dogs scare the fish. But if you'd like him to, I guess.
So, you don't care if we don't catch fish?
Yeah, I'm not very good at this.
At fishing or walking?
At talking with you. But fishing will be fun.
Sure.
Unless you want nothing but beans again.
No. I'd like to fish.
And it'll be pretty fun, I promise.
Okay.
It's fine being out with you, even though I can't say the right thing.
And you, Pop.
We should... Let's do more of this.
Sure. I mean... Yes. I'd like that.
Pretty countryside, ain't it?
I guess.
Grass and the light. There's a lot of ugly in this world, but sure as hell is a lot of beauty.
Yes.
You'll see it better when you get older. It's tough at your age. Just land and light. But to me, it's life. I can't explain it.
Okay.
What are you gonna be when you're older?
I want to travel. See the world.
That's a good idea.
Then, become a lawyer and help people.
That's not a lawyer, that's a...
Are you laughing at me?
No. Never. Just... Whatever you do, do it better than me and your mom. We had it. However we had it. We didn't make the most of it until now.
Okay.
Okay. This is a real good fishing spot.
Folk always say that, and hours later they've caught nothing.
Ain't you just the leading authority on everything?
Well, ain't it so?
Well, maybe. In this case, it's true. I hear there's some real big fish in here. Big old steelheads. Hard to catch, but real good eating.
Hard to catch. Get your excuses in early.
That dog of yours know he's owned by a complaining know-it-all? Come on, son.
I'm sorry.
No, you ain't. It's all right. Come on, let's fish.
Uncle Hosea, he was the fisherman, wasn't he?
That's right.
I remember Uncle Arthur taking me, though.
Arthur taught you how to fish now, did he?
Huh, yeah. I suppose he did.
That's nice.
I got a bite!
All right. Now, stay calm and start reeling them in. Not too fast. Want to set the hook in tight.
He's strong.
Good. Now, reel him in. Stay calm. Give him a tug. Now reel.
I got him.
What do you think? How do you feel?
I don't know. Thanks, Dad.
I told you this was a good fishing spot.
You did. Hey, my trip with Arthur, I remember now. I picked some flowers, and a couple of men showed up, dressed like they was from the city.
No one like that's gonna show up here. Thank the Lord.
Where's Rufus?
I don't know. Relax. He's a dog.
Where is he, though?
I don't know.
I'll go find him. Rufus! Come on, boy! Rufus!
Let me come help you look.
Come on! Rufus!
I see.
He bit him!
Calm down, boy. And Jack, you calm down, too. Come here.
What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do, Pa? Are you sucking? Well, spit it out! Dad! Rufus, no! Well, suck it, Dad! He's gonna die! He's gonna die!
He'll be okay. We just gotta get him somewhere warm and calm.
He's gonna die.
Go get the fishing rods and the fish. I'm taking the dog home. Abigail! Can I get a hand?
What's going on?
Dog got bitten by a snake. Let's look after him and the boy. Grab his rug.
Is it gonna be okay?
Jack, the dog is gonna be just fine.
We never should have gone fishing.
Sometimes, you just don't know how things are gonna turn out. But the dog...
The dog's gonna be fine.
It's okay, son.
you be quiet?
Oh, I'm having a moment of repose.
Well, you should be working.
Oh, I've done my work.
Not how I heard it. Oh,
you should be grateful.
I'll be grateful when you get off your behind.
Shoot! I'll shoot myself. I'll tell you what, woman. Was a damn sight more peaceful round here before you came back.
You're just lucky I'm a soft touch. I should sling you out by your ear.
Ah, you always was a cold-hearted lizard of a woman.
And you always was someone willing to live off the efforts of others. It's walk or work, old man.
I got lumbago.
You'll have more than that in a minute.
Oh, John, tell her about my health.
Do what the lady says.
I worked my fingers to the bone building this place, Abigail Roberts.
Marston! Abigail Marston. Miss Marston to you.
Miss Marston to you.
Why you let him stay?
He's actually been pretty useful in a useless sort of way.
Who's that?
No idea.
Friend or foe?
We'll soon find out. It's the Geddes boys.
From Proghorn Ranch?
Yeah.
Mr. Milton! Mr. Milton!
Duncan!
Sir, Ma found some old furniture in the attic. Pa thought maybe you folks wanted as a housewarming present, you know? They send their regards.
How kind they are. Tell your Ma and Pa we're very touched.
Where would you like the furniture?
Just over here. Then we can arrange. This is real kind of y'all.
You saved the ranch. Pa said this is the least he could do.
Well, that's about everything.
Send your pa my best regards. Tell him he's got friends for life in me and my family.
Bye, sir.
Ma'am?
I can't believe this. It's so kind.
Sure. But there's still some more things that we need to get.
How about we take a ride into town? It's been ages since we spent any time together.
It has. Let's go get the wagon.
Okay, let's go. I feel like we ain't done nothing together like this since
forever?
Maybe not forever, but a long time.
We ain't had the time, you know? We've both been working hard.
And now we got something to show for it. The ranch, this life. It's so nice, John.
I hope it'll only get nicer.
Ain't you getting up?
May I help you, my lady?
Oh, John.
And now to Blackwater. Is there anything you want to do?
You said there were some things we still needed.
We can buy them from that catalog. Let's go have some fun.
I know your idea of fun, John Marston.
I ain't had a drink and, well, I left those things behind me. No, I mean good, wholesome fun. Like, decent folk have.
We decent now?
I guess.
Well, decent or not, I still got some errands to run.
That's fun.
What would you like to do?
Maybe get our portrait took, for starters?
Portrait?
There's a feller in town takes photographs.
You want to stare at a portrait of yourself all day long? I hate to break it to you, but you ain't that much to look at.
No. I want a picture of us. Me and you. Okay?
Okay, then. Sure. Is there anything else you want?
I don't know. Let's just walk around and see where it takes us.
I do have to be back by dinner time.
Uncle Jack and Charles will manage fine without you. Hell, looking after themselves may even be good for them.
They'll starve.
And that may be good for them, too. With any luck, Jack and Charles will eat Uncle.
Don't get my hopes up. So maybe you're right. We'll stay.
You know I am.
Okay, then. Orchard it is.